March 15th, 2013, on the Connecticut River in Sunderland. Water's up about 10 feet. Massive ice floes. Beginning of the spring. I know we could be catching them if we were out there.